Hi, this is Raxel and welcome back to another custom ROM review, custom ROM flashing guide. I upload custom ROM review, custom ROM flashing guide every single day, and if you enjoy watching content like this, then consider subscribing the channel. And it doesn't cost you anything to like or support someone's channel, right? Okay, let's get going. This is .OS Droid on time, right? Latest update with November security patch, and let's see the change log here. Alright, this is the change log here. 5.2.1 November 2021 release, right? November security patches, Android 11 fixed navigation features disabled after turning on game mode, fix QS title inconsistent fading issues, right? Move OTA config to new API, updated translation from coding UI or UX improvements, stability and underhood improvements. So these are the changes in this new update, right? Settings you get. Let's go to about phones, and here you can see .OS v5.2.1 gapps build, right? If we click on Android version, then we get to see Droid on time, device code name Rafael, Android version 11, and the security patch is 5th November 2021. And this is not the stock kernel, this is custom kernel, iFlash Quantic kernel. Alright, this custom ROM comes with PARP kernel, right? That is stock kernel, PARP plus G, right? And .OS gives you unique user interface, right? Customization, you can change wallpapers here, right? You have schedule wallpapers, you can create your schedules wallpaper, right? .OS exclusives wallpaper, you can also lineage OS wallpaper. I'm not going to show every wallpaper for you guys, right? You can check that out. Custom accent, you have smart accent picker right here. These are the system accent colors, right? You can change, right? You can do this customization. You have clock face or the clock stance, launcher grid, system font, the custom fonts. You have icon shapes, icon packs, enable showing cards in some part, right? Disable notification transparency. In more settings, you have this customization, AOD and lock screens, status bar, quick settings, app lock, in-screen fingerprint, buttons, system maintenance, right? I'm not going to show you each and every customization here. You have on-screen fingerprint, icon packs, right? You have animated icons. These are the fingerprint. Let's see. Sorry, I didn't set that fingerprint. It's fast, right? You have gaming dashboard, enable game mode, quick controls. You have the option screenshot, screen record, do not disturb. right? And this is Pixel Launcher here. You have Google Feed on the left side of home screen, right? If you go to home settings, you have at a glance, this is Pixel Launcher. If you go to app info, and now let's see the Antutu benchmark. Okay, this is the score of Antutu benchmark 546208, right? This is the score of Quantic kernel. Okay, let me show you the score of stock kernel. I have that screenshot here. This is with the stock kernel 497497, right? If you want performance, then flash Quantic kernel, it will give you much better performance. All right, the benchmark Geekbench score, this is the Geekbench score with the stock kernel 724, single score is 724, and the multi score is 2517, right? So let's try. Okay, this is recording with external audio, and I have flash custom kernel. It has max speed GPU 750. GPU is up to 750, right? This is the best kernel for MIUI Bender Base ROM Quantic kernel. If you are looking for part. Where camping there? That was bot. Spray are smooth here. And in DRM info, you have security level L1. Play Store is certified. Right, device is certified out of the box. You don't have to worry about your banking application. Let's run the test. Safety net passed, right? There is no problem with your banking application. You can use banking application here, and you have widgets, right? You have customization here, right? Android 12 clock style here, you get. If you are looking for a good battery life custom ROM, then this is definitely the right custom ROM for you. .OS Droid on time. That's pretty much it for this video. Thanks for watching. And if you enjoy watching content like this, then don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe the channel and turn on the notification bell so that you get notified whenever I post new video in the future, right? Thank you. I will catch you in the next one. Peace out. Goodbye.